A reliable tractor is a valuable asset on nearly every agricultural operation in the country. John Deere offers durable equipment that can tackle many jobs on the ranch. Let's head to Texas to learn more about how cattlemen are using John Deere tractors on their own operations.
John Deere has a long-term commitment to the cattle industry, providing quality equipment to farmers and ranchers for over 125 years. The 6 Series tractors from Deere are especially handy for cattlemen around the farm and ranch because of their durability, performance, and versatility.
The beef producer and the 6 Series, they really like the larger frame, the weight of the tractor. It's a diverse tractor as far as what you can do with it around a ranch. That tractor, you can do anything from pull a large rotary 15-foot cutter to round balers if you want to produce your own hay.
The 6 Series tractors from Deere offer options for cattlemen and can be used to feed cattle, put up hay, manage pastures, and more. Whether your operation is large or small, these tractors bring value to the business.
Our cattle customers here in this area, it's probably not so different than the rest of the state, I think, or certainly in the central Texas area. We've got a lot of part-time producers with herds less than 100 head, cow-calf operations. There are definitely some larger operations as well.
I grew up as a hard-working country boy in Milam County, and my dad always had cattle, and then I always had a few cattle. I'm in the insurance business, so this is a kind of provides a little extra income and is a good hobby that I enjoy, but it's not my full-time operation. I just need one pretty big tractor. Well, mainly, you know, putting out hay and feed, and then in the summertime spraying weeds, mowing weeds. Well, it's 117 horsepower, and you know, everything that I've used it for, like I've got a real heavy John Deere disc, I guess a 14-foot disc, and it has no trouble.
Durability and performance, you know, our 6 Series, you know, they all have John Deere engines. That's something that everybody knows is, I mean, that is a proven performer just through many of years. Then, you know, the frames of the 6, they've got a longer wheelbase. It helps you ride, your performance as far as the weight of the tractor. You get into our M and R series, they have a full frame to them. So you get your weight and your horsepower where it counts.
Like Bob Evans, other cattlemen in Texas find many uses for their John Deere tractors around the ranch.
It just fits in to both businesses. I mean, the farm and the cattle part of it. These tractors are durable. You know, you can take them and shred the pastures or spray the weeds, or you know, do plant some small grains for winter pasture if you need to.
The new tractor is a 6105M. It is a 100 horsepower tractor, and we got it. It's got the 130 loader on it. The loader on this one it's got a good lift on it, so I've been using it to dig out some shrubs, smaller bushes. The bucket is important. It's fast. It has a self-leveler on it, and that's a new feature for me, so I've had to get used to that, but the reaction to your controls is pretty quick and works pretty well for me. This new John Deere has probably got as good a ride as my truck, and that's pretty important to me. It makes the days a lot easier. You can work a long day, and I usually try to work a long day, so we try to work from pretty well sun up to sundown, and that's a lot of sit time, and it used to be hard on the back. It's been easier on the back, and I like that.
The 6 Series tractor is particularly valuable to cattlemen, especially if you start talking about the 6M Series, for a couple of key points. One of them is that it's got hydraulics that allows it to handle implements. It's got a solid frame. It sits on a solid frame. Some people talk about the old style tractors that were really heavy. Well, you got the combination of both in the 6M tractor. You've got the new technology and all the efficiencies with new technology, plus this very heavy, rugged, solid frame tractor.
Cost is a big consideration when buying a new piece of equipment, and it's important to take cost of operation, resale value, and service into account.
I've been pleased with the gas or diesel usage. Seems like it's pretty efficient for the size and what I do with it. I always kind of thought that the John Deere tractors maybe were priced a lot higher than the other tractors, but when I got to checking, I didn't find that to be true. And actually, it was a little bit less expensive than a tractor the same size of a competitor. So, you know, I think for my dollar, I got a real good value. You know, another thing that really influenced me, I think the John Deere's have a history of holding their value real well.
John Deere's quality, you know, and if, you know, you can go to auction sale or any, you know, any equipment auction and everything, and green paint brings a lot of money. You're going to always get what it's worth being green.
With the John Deere tractors, they may cost more, but I'd rather pay a higher price and get a good piece of equipment that I can depend on to pay a lesser price and have problems with it. I've tried others, and I just like the fact that the extra money that they cost or whatever is value that I can't get. I think I have less downtime with those pieces of equipment.
A cattleman's time is limited, so keeping equipment up and running makes all the difference. Dealership support, service, and maintenance set John Deere apart as a reliable source for agricultural machinery needs.
Sioux Falls Prater was founded on the belief that the equipment is a good place to start with the customer, but really the long-term relationship starts when we have a chance to prove our value with parts and service.
Sioux Falls Prater is our John Deere dealer in the area. I have had very good service with them. If I'm broke down, they usually have a mechanic out that day or the next morning for me. I've had very little downtime with them. It's one of the reasons I went and looked at John Deere is because of the service factor. Service is probably the most important part for me in backing up a piece of equipment.
We have parts availability. It's just not on the new equipment. We have parts availability on the older John Deere equipment. That's the reason I started selling 12 years ago. I said, what are you going to sell? What do you have faith in? You know, growing up, I drove a John Deere tractor that was made in the 50s. We could get parts for it. We could still get tech manuals on it. You know, we could get help with it and support. Maintenance and service on a tractor, on a Deere tractor, because of the quality of their parts and service, you have to worry about it a whole lot less.
Reporting from Texas, I'm Brian Baxter for NCBA's Cattleman to Cattleman.
John Deere offers a wide range of equipment that can improve nearly any ranch, farm, or acreage. For more information on John Deere or to find your local dealership, visit johndeere.com.